Then again, the Buffalo power play, which dropped off a cliff this year, has been much better lately. 31% over its last 10. But here a turnover. Shorthanded breakaway. Foegele. Back to Foegele, and he scores. A beauty. 2-on-0. Shorthanded. Converted by Warren Foegele. 2-0 Edmonton on Foegele's career high. 14th.
Well, these two guys are having a night, and they're really starting to find each other. Good speed here by McLeod. And then Foegele with a good little separation there puts this puck there. And then the little poke check by McLeod and a give and go for a wide open net. That's his 14th goal of the season, a new career high for Warren Foegele. And you just kind of had a feeling these two guys were just about to break out. The trade deadline's gone. Everybody's settled in. The line combinations changed up by Chris Knobloch, and it has really paid off with an even strength goal and now a shorthanded goal on a beautiful passing play between McLeod and Foegele.
Still a minute.